Restless, Ben abducts Dominic Abbey, Chance and Devin join forces. If we can recall, Ben Stitch Rayburn took his son, Max Rayburn, out of the facility he was in. Afterwards, the two were on the run. If the Young and the Restless writers wanted him out of the picture, they could have had them both arrested by now. Since then, nobody ever heard of Ben and his son. However, we can be certain that they will be having more chapters in the near future. After all, Stitch's name has been mentioned quite often on the canvas. In the previous episodes, Abby thought about the past and how Devin saw warning signs in Stitch. Moreover, Devin was also the one who helped Abby figure out Mariah Copeland's kidnapper. If ever Stitch were to make a comeback, at least Chance would be here to protect his family this time. Besides, he could also put his investigative skills to use. So you may wonder why Stitch may choose to go after Abby's baby. Perhaps his son will die, making him crazy once again. Young and the Restless viewers were already aware that Max's condition was getting worse as time passed. That was even before his father broke him out of the facility. What if Stitch goes insane after losing his son? You may think that Dominic Newman Abbott Chancellor was Max and decide to kidnap him. Without a doubt, Abby, Chance, and Devin Hamilton may put aside their custody war in order to find Dominic. After all, Dominic being safe is all that mattered. What's more, the writers may even decide to add Mariah Copeland as well as Tessa Porter to the storyline. For the spoilers, Ben Stitch will always remain a threat to Abby and her son Dominic. Stay tuned for more Young and the Restless spoilers.